हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ए सीरीज ऑफ लेक्चर्स ऑन द कोर्स ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। दिस इज ए एमएससी और यू कैन से मास्टर लेवल कोर्स फॉर मैथमेटिक्स स्टूडेंट्स। सो नेम ऑफ द कोर्स इज ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस, इन शॉर्ट यू कैन से ओडीज। टोटल क्रेडिट्स आर 3.5, सो 3 लेक्चर्स पर वीक एंड 1 ट्यूटोरियल पर वीक। दिस कोर्स मेनली कंसर्न विद द स्टडी ऑफ ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस एंड देयर क्वालिटेटिव प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस। देयरफॉर द मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू प्रोवाइड मैथमेटिक्स मेजर्स विद एन इंट्रोडक्शन टू थ्योरी ऑफ ओडी एंड मेथड ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस एंड सम एप्लीकेशंस। स्टूडेंट विल आल्सो स्टडी सिस्टम ऑफ ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस एंड वी विल ऑल्सो स्टडी सम फिजिकल प्रोसेसेस दैट ओरिजिनेट सिस्टम ऑफ ओडीज। इन एडिशन टू दीज वी विल ऑल्सो स्टडी सम क्वालिटेटिव प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सिस्टम लाइक फेज पोर्ट्रेट एंड स्टेबिलिटी एनालिसिस। सो the course will develop an understanding of elements of analysis of ODs. There are no specific pre-requirements. Every student in graduation has studied a course on differential equations, and student also studied advanced calculus that is required for to study this course. So main topics chapter wise are given below. So first chapter is power series solution. So in this topic we will study solution using power series and some special cases like Legendre equation, Bessel equation will also be studied. In chapter 2, we will study existence and uniqueness of first order initial value problems, in which we will study existence theorem by Picard Lindelof, uniqueness, and some other applications. In chapter 3, we study boundary value problems and Sturm-Liouville theory with green functions. In chapter 4, we will study linear system of ODEs. And finally, in chapter 5, we will study autonomous system and stability analysis of nonlinear systems. So these are learning outcomes. So, on successful completion of this course, student will be able to apply power series method to solve first order and second order differential equations, and they will able to understand Legendre polynomials and Bessel functions. So, this learning outcome is covered in chapter 1. Second outcome is that student will be able to give examples of differential equations for which their existence or uniqueness of solution fails. And this is covered in chapter 2. Third outcome is that student will be able to solve boundary value problem and Sturm-Liouville problems. And this is covered in chapter 3. Then student will be able to state correctly and apply basic facts of system like fundamental matrices, eigenvalue, and non-homogeneous system. This outcome is covered in chapter 4. And finally, student will be able to study phase portrait, and they can sketch the phase portrait and apply standard techniques to analyze the stability of autonomous system. This outcome is covered in chapter 5. So every chapter has a series of videos with the name of chapter, like power series, then second is IVP, third is SL problem, fourth is system, and fifth is phase portrait. So these are the main references. I have followed mainly the textbook by Boyce, De Prima and Mide, Elementary Differential Equations and Boundary Value Problem, to create videos of chapter 2. Chapter 1, chapter 3, 4 and 5 from text 1. And I have used Coddington and Levinson theory of OD to construct the video of chapter 2. And also I have used Simmons and Kranz, which was partially covered in chapter 3. This is Sturm theory that is taken from Simmons and Kranz book. Also, a nice text by Perko, which provide many examples of dynamical systems. Thank you.